both drive shafts fitted. So we'll give it a run. I've stuck the camera on the back, which will unbalance it a bit, but it'll also give us an interesting view. And I've just noticed I've got the aerial sticking out the bottom there. Don't want that. I've also got the lights on. I've cheated to get them on. Very simple. I've got a tiny little LiPo battery there, just running them direct. So, at least we've got lights, for what they're worth. Right, camera. Recording. Okay, up that far. think it's got a hope of getting up there. Can't get a wheel to actually touch the wall there. Well, I've got to say, that was excellent. That did really well. Very impressed. So, looks like we've got another little keeper. Thanks for watching. There's always more information down in the video description, and if you like this video you might like this one up here, and you might like to have a look at my channel over here, see what else I do. Thank you for watching.